And I had a nurse at Walter Reed Hospital who would bend down and whisper in my ear.
Wow.
They'd go home and get me pillows. They would make sure they'd actually, probably nothing ever taught in, you can't do it in the COVID time, but they'd actually breathe in my nostrils to make me move, to get me moving.